Holy crow. So this has all been the psychotic fantasy of some girl who woke up on the library floor after reading a book of hippie poetry. Finally gets a chance to stalk to the man she's been stalking. Or something like that.